Rejoice in the inferiority of your circumstances.
And those are the words of a gentleman.